Hello MTFV community, today in this short video I bring to you good news from this company called MTFV. Now for those of you invested on this platform, in this short video I bring to you good news from the owners of this company, okay? For most of you who have been facing difficulties on the platform, and equally those of you who are looking for updates from this company, you've come to the right video. Now in this video we are going to let you know of major changes on the platform for your good, that is for you to be able to use the platform perfectly well. And equally we are going to look at some good news for you. Again, in this video I bring to you good news, nothing but good news. We equally have 7 USDT to the first 50 people to like this video, subscribe to this channel and send any comment. To get the payment, you have to add your USDT address in the above page of your channel. Welcome back. Now, having invested in an online business, you might be looking for updates from such companies to know of bonuses, benefits you may get, and equally upgrades from the company. Now, in this video, I'm going to bring to you good news from the company, and it is very important that this good news is shared with you, and that is the reason why I'm out here updating you on what is happening on the MTFV. Now for those of you who don't know, this online business called MTFV, otherwise called the Metaverse Foreign Exchange, shut down their site sometime around the 5th of August and told investors that their site is going to come back on the 6th of August, and that date passed and the site came back thankfully. And in this video, like I said earlier, this is good news to you guys. This simply means that from now onwards you'll be able to log in, you'll be able to log into the MTFE platform, okay? So for those of you who are having login errors, server down, server out of service and so on, all those people that were facing difficulties to log in on MTFE can now log in. So those of you who sent me emails asking me, bro, the site is not working, what do I think, or for those of you sending me messages that I should help you to access your MTFE account, this video goes to answer your question, okay? The reason why the platform was down is because they were actually working on their server, on their site, okay? According to what they said, the platform was under some immediate maintenance, okay? And that is the reason why they were down for some time. So basically these guys are now saying that you can be able to log in onto the platform and do whatever transaction you want, okay? And just in case you are still facing difficulties to log in on this platform, you can always send me a comment, or you can always write a comment or send me an email, or probably you join our Telegram group and or reach me directly on Telegram, okay? I'm going to walk you through helping you access your account just in case you're facing difficulties. Now in cases where we can't help, which means we don't have access to be able to help you, we'll connect you to people who are going to help you, okay? So basically the fact that we have been talking about MTFV, we've met so many people including leaders who are on this platform, and basically they share updates with us timely with no delays. Therefore, if you are facing any difficulty to log in this platform till this time, you can always let me know in the comments, or you can reach me on Telegram, or reach me on email, okay? So whatever way you want to method you want to reach me is totally fine. I'll be there to serve you, I'll be there to help you, and I'll be there to walk you through the process. I remain Kajetan from the Ventured Kings, and most importantly, Kajetan from therapidservice.com. You can check out for what they are offering, therapidservice.com. From its name, you can know at what pace they can deliver your service, okay? So basically, you can always go over there and check what they are doing. Bye bye and stay blessed.